Back to why we do it. It just says simply Jesus at the center of it all. And then later on it says, Jesus at the center of your church. So if you know this song, I just encourage you from the bottom of your heart, let this be your prayer tonight. Jesus, be the center of my life. Amen.
See that Jesus, see Jesus at the center of it all. And Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it's always been you, Jesus. Oh God, Jesus at the center of it all. Can y'all declare it? And Jesus at the center of it all. Oh God, from beginning to the end, it's always been you, Jesus. Yes, God. Oh Jesus, nothing else. Jesus, you, the center of the all. Yes, God, the center of it all, God. Yes, you believe it. You gotta say Jesus. And Jesus at the center of my life. Everything revolves around you, and Jesus.
is there. As he spoke to Elisha, Father, tonight, come on, whisper, whisper in our hearts.
Give me words for Jesus. Speak through him. Thank you, you're in this place. God, just continue to do what you want to do, God. In Jesus' name we pray.